Diverse universe. Performance explosion. So, is it a diverse universe? So, this is diversion. And this is level of universal. So, diversion, we can share the sections, and every section is numbered. Time and space container. So, and through these little things, we're gonna find desire of art. So, first example is Asian guy. And he is talking about tradition. If you talk in universal level, traditions are very important part of the lecture. So I go very slowly again. And this participant there is Ishiro.
San.
Arigato. And he is from Japan. And tradition gonna lead us so there you can see the mouth, there is hands. And somewhere here is heart. You can also see the brain and the eye. All these things you need to talk in universal visual language. And also dick. Most people in the world, I say, 45 out of 100 thinking only with the dick. 45 thinking with the heart, and rest 10% just thinking with their stomach. So, most important thing in the universe is full stomach. Sensuality. Erotics. And by the way, if you are really interested, probably who is this weird person there? Then he is Morgan. The Viking.
Oh, sexy.
From? Where is from?
Sweden.
Sweden, very good. Yes. This is Swedish guy. So? And this one there, if you don't remember, this is Ishiro-san. So very important part of sensuality, erotics in the art is connected with violence. Art against violence is violence. Violence against art is art. Pulley button. Breasts. Tattoo. Yes. Tongue. So, and now everybody has to little bit more. The next section. And the next section is animal inside you. Animal inside you. And another is global mass culture. All these things together, they make very important background to fine arts, to human being generally, and to heartbeat. And beat is the thing that runs the world. Beat. So you global culture plus desire of art. Or we can put here, like, let's make it more general, let's put desire of fire. It all makes together deep, and at the same time, this is in the level 5. So we are connected tradition, sensuality, animal inside you, and global mass culture. So we are already on the level 5. So everybody, be very attention. But these things are not enough. It's never... We always want more. Yes, this is an animal inside you. And this is our friend Homer. And this is purification. This is also clarification. This is about idea. We need the next one. And there it is. Self-confidence. Freedom. Also, yeah, try a villa. Yeah, let's try to make some German also here. Try a villa. Yes. Free will. Now we are moving on the level 9. And this is level of intelligence. Intelligence. Together with freedom of speech, self-confidence, purified idea, animal inside you, mass culture, tradition, and so on. This is universal language, and without your brains, without your intelligence, you just can't do it. So, nini nuevo. And if we talk about California, we can't forget the main word of the West Coast, fun. Whenever they talk about art, they say, this was such a fun. In Europe, when you talk about art, you talk about seriousness. You talk about clarified idea. You talk about dying for art. Or if some classics have said, take a whip because you are talented and teach you to produce art. But in California, they teach us this very important thing in human universal language. It has to be fun. Now, you can whip. Now. Okay, this is the whole picture. From my side, class dismissed. Thank you.
Thank you very much, very much. Stay with us. Enjoy the art world. Be in the art world and not in the war.